How do you want to tag Nick?
Yeah, that's my boy though. Don't do that Monaka like that.
It's true. And Vegeta people playing 3-drop Monaka after they get settled.
What does that do?
Oh, yeah.
It's a Ryzen or a Phoenix one.
I was playing 4 of that shit in my review.
Yeah, I got trolled. I've never seen it after getting settled. So I was like, whatever. I'm like,
I don't know what it does. It's
all good. 6, but.
Same way.
I'm guessing you're gonna sell, you don't have to do the team.
Because
then
you're
gonna just hand drop it and do it.
Yeah, you're gonna sell, you don't have to. Yeah. After leaving you a 5, and then you just gotta go over.
That's gonna be
it.
Is Chris giving you the runner? Full power energy against him, lined up this time. Full energy, your chip. For 10? For 15? No, you're not doing the other.
He's
15. I mean, group deck is really good at dealing with small guys, so.
There you go.
There you go.
Huh? Yours?
No.
I mean, we need that for stuff, though. It was the front runner since everyone saw everything. Why did the muscle fall off so fast?
Yep.
I remember when you were super hyped on it. It has a good sell matchup, doesn't it?
I thought it was like a giant bug from the movie. This game's not looking good for the hero. The hero enemy me.
Worst protagonist ever.
No, he's pretending to attack him.
Nani?
Yeah, when you're playing against a non, it's like a non bloodless deck, those cards are so broken.
Chaos, man.
You don't have enough cards to handle.
I should start investing more in killing my cards.
Yeah.
Cards are too much.
These are mine, remember, okay? I bought these legally. Alright, don't forget that. Tomorrow I'll bring the deck.
Sorry, it's okay. You're fine.
Yeah,
I'll take this.
I know tomorrow I'm going to put some action play. I get the one card I need. Crap. I don't know
how to.
Protect yourself with them.
He forces you to play a certain way. Sometimes.
Early in that game, you just inherently draw more than I do. Well, like, if you switch this to sell, your deck's already better.
No, you're not wrong. I don't think you're wrong.
Right. Kayla, why'd you give me AIDS?
What's it? 25?
Yo, Bella.
What?
On DB, on Dokkan, did you pull the Gogeta?
Yeah.
Me too, dude. Gogeta?
I pulled the number.
I have like 3 Genomic dupes.
Hmm?
3 Genomic dupes, and I got like 2 more SS3 SS4 Dokkan dupes. The new physical.
Which one did you attack?
I need him. I want him.
He's out already?
Yeah, he's out. Go buy, go banner. Banner up. Oh, and we're getting LRVB this weekend. On the 15th. Vegeta Blue.
Oh, for real?
He's free.
Oh, that's why.
No, he's good though. He's really good. He'll be the highest hitting, like, free LR.
What do you have to do to take that one with a farm?
The little high stones. Some story machines and shit. His LR starts haven't been revealed, but his SSR stats are pretty fucking dope. He's gonna be hitting like 1.5 million, 1.8 million for a free unit, it's really good. And he has good keys stats. Like his brain, his legs are good. He has one card that matters most. Bloodlust. I actually really hate how weak the Frieza is technically as a leader.
I'm at 6.
Oh, interesting. Where are the good extra cards? Now that I think about it, you don't need kill cards. You can kill a sub by using assassin. Oh, you can't use assassin super well.
So I'm afraid.
So we just have to make sell like one leader that doesn't have to sweat. Yeah. So stupid.
Any comments? No comments. Pum pum pum. GG's.
And why do they have to shaft Vegito? I mean, the hero box is giving us a new Vegito card, so maybe.
That's one.
Pull off a really cool play on camera. For a fan or something.
Free Nation.
Free Nation. Just please let me see what I'm. Any pops?
Dev, you're gonna have what?
How much?
Seven? If they wanted seven double spec tokens, we have to stop.
You crushed it.
I'm more crushed than you. You could discard one for me.
Okay. Ooh, Ale the winner.